We're working on a brand new pro and hire keyword research feature, and we want your help designing it. Hello, TubeBuddies. For many of you, our Keyword Explorer has become an invaluable part of your YouTube keyword research. Although, once you've found the perfect keyword to target, you might think, okay, now what? That's where our brand new SEO Studio tool comes in. This new feature can be accessed from the main TubeBuddy drop-down menu, the video edit screen, and the YouTube upload screen. SEO Studio was built to help you craft the perfect title, description, and tags based on a specific keyword that you're targeting. Please keep in mind that SEO Studio is in an early beta, but we're giving people an early preview. We're going to make many changes, and that's okay, because we want to make this the best tool we've ever created. If you don't have a TubeBuddy Pro or higher license and have never had a free trial, check out that card on screen now to learn how you can get a free TubeBuddy trial, and then come back to this video to learn more about the new SEO Studio. We recommend trying out SEO Studio after you've explored the perfect keyword for your video. In this case, we explored viewer applause, a new YouTube feature that can help YouTube partners earn revenue. Once we're happy with this term, we'll select action down here and open up SEO Studio. You can also access Keyword Explorer right before SEO Studio. Once you launch SEO Studio, we help you start crafting details for a new video. We give you tips and recommendations for your title, description, and tags, and an associated score based on whether you're following these suggestions, which come from YouTube and our YouTube experts. These tips include your target keyword in the title, include at least 80% of your target keyword in the title, include your target keyword in the first 60 characters of your video's title, include your target keyword multiple times in the first 200 characters of your video's description, and finally, include partial matches of your keyword target in your description. Before you start optimizing using SEO Studio, you might want to use an upload default, which we've included here. Just select the upload default you want and watch it load in. For this video's example, we will load a video we have already run SEO Studio with and break down how and why we optimized our video in SEO Studio. For starters, we have our title be both searchable and compelling. The searchable part is viewer applause. The compelling part is YouTube new monetization feature 2020. This title checks off multiple things at once. It knocks off having your keyword in your title. This title has the keyword in the first 60 characters, and it also has 80% of our target keyword in our title. In our case, we have 100% of our target keyword in the title. The next part is including the target keyword naturally in the first 200 characters of our video's description. Every time SEO Studio matches our target keyword, TubeBuddy includes this helpful highlight. This darker highlight means it matches 100%, while this lighter highlight means it's only a partial match. This is based on how YouTube does this in search results. If we go to YouTube search and type in TubeBuddy, notice how YouTube naturally bolds relevant matches between the title and the description. YouTube is looking for relevant matches in your title, description, and tags, so we make it easier to visualize in our SEO Studio. The reason we wrote out our description this way is to naturally include our target keywords, but also describe the video, which doing all of these things helps us get that 95% score here. Next, we're going to look at tags. With SEO Studio, we give you a specific target keyword, which you can see here, and we come up with keyword suggestions based on that. We give you the option to sort the tags by score or by relevance. As always, it's up to you to use relevant tags, because irrelevant tags are against YouTube's terms of service. Once you've selected the tags, you can upload your video's thumbnail. This is pretty simple. Just simply click here to upload your video's thumbnail. Once you're done with SEO Studio, you can save the optimization to be applied to a new upload at a later time. If you're editing an existing video, you can apply the title, descriptions, tags, thumbnails directly to the video you're editing. With SEO Studio, this lets you do SEO optimization from your target keyword, and then have your SEO optimization ready to go when you're ready to publish the video. You'll notice an area in the bottom left corner of SEO Studio where you can provide feedback during the beta phase. We want to hear, what do you think about this tool? What do you think could be improved upon? What do you think is confusing? And if you hit any bugs, we want to make this our best tool ever, which is why we want your help. Please let us know what you think in those comments down below. If you'd like to know early about tools we're working on like this, subscribe today and ring that bell to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Cam from TubeBuddy, and let us know, what do you think about the SEO Studio?